Yeah, hello boys and girls, Heavily Gamer here in the flesh, baby, and welcome back for more Borderlands 2. Yeah, we are here in the playthrough 3 and we are playing Tiny Tina Assault on Dragon's Keep. Yeah, let's see what missions we have in this episode, people. Let's proceed further in this beautiful DLC. Yeah, baby. Game of games. Ooh. Oh my god. That was a long drop, baby. Oh my goodness.
For coins. Don't put those all in one place.
Coin for bullets, bullets
until
for coins.
We meet again.
Oh, fuck. Coin for bullets, bullets for
Tina,
coins.
Tina, back there, you can't just force us to fall into a trap. We need a chance to escape it or something.
I'm sorry, I didn't think you guys would make it so far in one session. I hadn't planned this part in advance. I'm making it up as I go.
Yeah, but the rules say...
Lily, downstairs, six people are beating info out of a Hyperion spy, and you're talking about rules? Seriously? Hey, I'm Simon Wizard. Nice to meet you. I just cursed you. Don't be angry, though, because it's a pretty cool curse. You ready? You can talk to the dead. Like I said, pretty cool. In return for this gift, I need you to find my brother Edgar, visit the mass graves I dug, resurrect some bodies, and see if Edgar's one of them. Also, you can raise the dead now. You're welcome. Anyway, off with you.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, let's do this side quest. Burn, bitch. Ooh. My god, I'm cooking myself. My goodness. Oh my god, how the fuck I opened this door? I don't need this fucking shit much in my life. Oh my god. Motherfuckers. Oh my goodness. Lightning bolts! Oh yeah, baby! Oh my god, I'm fucking dead. Yeah, happy. Ah, it's these. Oh, fuck you, dead bitch. Suck it, bitch. Chest. Lightning ball, motherfucker. Oh my god, these grenades are beautiful, people. Jump and shit.
Something badass this way.
Magic missile, what the fuck? Yeah, let's try this shit.
Magic missile!
Ooh. Alright, you're near one of my corpse stashes. Just walk up and touch the bodies and you should revive them.
Yeah, let me hold my... let me regain my Gunzerk, people. This is gonna get... messy. Yes, we don't need the... corrosive if I have these grenades. Yeah, let's see what weapons we can use. Yeah, let's try this baby out. Oh my god, I'm putting myself down.
Doesn't look like it. He'd be wearing a crown. I think these are just some bandits I can't. Oh well, better we kill them all.
Magic missile!
My god, I'm fucking dead. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm back here, what the fuck? Jesus Christ, man. Yeah, let's change the weapons, this shit is not good, people. My god, man. This is bloody sick.
She chose him, I got angry, blah blah blah. Anyway, when you do find him, put a bullet in his head.
Oh my goodness. So beautiful, people. Yeah, but I need the fucking checkpoint. Look at this fucking mess. Yeah, it's good as a fucking checkpoint here, people.
Yay, barely.
Yay, shit.
On thee.
Yeah, let's see if this another objective is through here, people. Yeah, it's right here, man. Gonna fucking die again. Come on! Oh my fuck! Yes, baby, I made it. Ah, jeez. My fuck. Firepower, motherfucker. What the fucking shit is dropping so fast? Jesus Christ. Yeah, let's put my Norfleet, baby. No one fucks with me. Change the grenades, people. Let's put the Khazar. Let's bring this fucking bitch together to shoot him faster. The fucking shit I'm going, man. You are nothing. Yeah. let's open this fucking shit. Motherfucking chest. Yeah, let's see what is this fucking grave. What the fuck? Game of games.
Flippity, floppity, die! Go, don't burn!
Suck my bitch. My kidneys. Fireball, babe. Yeah, baby. Lightning bolts. Magic missiles. Something to drop here, people. I don't need this shit in my life. Flame of the Firehawk, baby.
One of you's gotta go.
The base. My God, where is this fucking grave? Yeah, wherever. In the same place, what the fuck? Defense! I don't need this shit in my life. Best of the best, babe.
Over here.
Over fucking messenger shit. Motherfucking internet shit.
Keep going.
What the fuck? Shit. Dubby shit. What? What the fuck? Can't fuck with me, bitch. Let's activate this fucking shit. Oh my god.
Nobody in there but that troop of cookie spots have stepped that over. No, in my defense, I was in a hurry.
Oh my god, where is this fucking bitch? Look at this fucking invisible shit. Oh my god.
Resurrection!
Resurrection shit, bitch. Oh my god, this is fucked up, man. Motherfucking spawning points. Oh my god, man. My god, where is this fucking shit, man? Oh my god. Look at this fucking shit, man. Oh my fuck. I want to see a legendary from this fucking box, speak. Yeah, but I guess this is impossible. Where the fucking shit I need to go, people? Look at this fucking save point shit. God, these motherfuckers are disappearing.
Get off my train!
Now, where are you? See, this is why you never get drunk before a murder. I definitely burned his house down, but I can't remember if I locked him inside first. God, I'm so irritated.
Thank you. Come on, bitch. Yeah, baby. Let's see the fucking grave. My dead brother, what the fuck? Yeah, it's the same place, people. And let's see the other mission, people, fast and quick. What? La 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 la. Die, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, motherfuckers. Lightning bolts. What the fuck trap shit is this? Yeah, whatever. Suck my dick, bitch.
Hurry! You're nearly there.
For real? Yeah, let's fucking do this, people. Ooh.
I was sitting on his grave the whole time. My bad. Come back and we'll re-kill him together.
Yeah, let's re-fuck him together.
Body's right over there.
Could you revive him?
Yeah, just a second, man. Yeah, shit all day long. Fucking do this, bitch.
Wait, Volpro! Don't kill me, kill him!
You're not gonna side with someone who just called you Vault Bro, are you? Shoot this muscly chucklehead already.
Not cool, bro!
I took the liberty of removing that curse from you!
I didn't mention it before, but it would have killed you in a week if I hadn't.
For real?
God, you know that guy spent all his time playing sports? Who does that?
My God, man. Let's fucking do this, man. Let's go.
And then Roland appeared to kick some butt.
Have at you.
Tina, stop it. I miss Roland more than anyone, but you can't just deny it.
Yeah, Grotesque, suddenly you're interrupted by the sound of a distant voice crying out in pain.
This way. Release me.
Yeah, I'm coming now to release you.
Can I interest
from
you in
pain.
Some magic bullets? I'm sure that'll find a nice home in some orc's face. Don't put those all in one place. You have chosen wisely, wise chosen one.
Insufficient funds, what the fuck? What's up, bro?
Whee!
All right, roll to see who does the talking.
Oh, for the love of...
Ha-ha! 20! I punch her!
Break! No! She's our only ticket out of here.
Yeah! Fine. I'll talk to the prisoner.
Release me. I shall show you the way to my father's keep.
Sure, why not?
Finally. I am free to wreak my vengeance upon the world!
What?
Starting with you!
I told you we should have punched her! I told you!
Oh, yeah. Probably should have mentioned I kind of only trapped you in my dungeon so that you'd do exactly what you just did, so... Have fun getting killed by my freak-ass daughter, I guess.
Babados!
You swine!
Oh, for the love of... Alright, you know what? Fine. Just come on now. For real this time. I'm unlocking the elevator.
Did we really have to kill the sorcerer's daughter like that? She wasn't as bad as you seem to think she was.
It was a fucking bitch.
What? Nah, man. The sorcerer's daughter is the worst. If it weren't for her dumb butt, everything would have been fine and nobody would have died.
I'm waiting.
Come on, Roland. Let's fucking go, man. Oh my god, I can't wait to play the pre-sequel, people. Oh my god. Oh my fuck. Why the fuck they put this fucking shit chests in the game?
Yes, you made it to the tower. Now I can watch from my balcony as you're torn limb from screaming bloody limb.
Damn, Dina. That was graphic.
Don't hit the player, hit the game.
Yeah, well, right, boys and girls, let's end this episode here. Heavily Gamer here, baby, in the flesh. If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel if you are not a subscriber. Also, if you like it so much, don't forget to add them to favorite. Yeah, like always, love you all, thanks for watching and see you in the next episode when we gonna proceed in this DLC and see what... missions we have, people. I guess we're gonna continue this mission, a game of games. Yeah, see you in the next one.